extended with him, and I can see him looking all over the world.
Coming out, you're listening to the Blue Morning Quintet. Now, the first two tunes you heard, one was the blues. The first one, that was called Blues for Jazz. That's when I, you know, when I write stuff, I claim them after famous musicians, something that inspired me. So, Jug refers to a great Gene Ammons.
Come on, man, get somebody else a chance.
The second tune was called, you know what that one was. That was Pop Goes the Weasel.
Wow.
But what we did on that was we superimposed a very popular jazz form over Pop Goes the Weasel. It's called Rhythm Changes, which refers to the form, the structure, and the chord progression of a very famous tune by George Gershwin called I Got Rhythm.
Yeah,
so we did that. So jazz musicians do that a lot. Charlie Parker wrote a lot of tunes like that. And of course, about half of the tunes Bird played were blues. So next segment of our program, we're going to perform a couple of tunes written by our bassist, Marion Newton. One is called You Know Bossa Me, that's a bossa nova, another very popular form used by jazz musicians. And the second tune is a blues. And the blues is called Blue Morning Blues, like moaning.
Yeah.
So here we go.